How long COVID-19 vaccines will protect you? New blood tests may have the answer. COVID-19 vaccines are tested intensively for efficacy and safety. But there are bigger questions than those too. How long does the protection last and how can scientists determine the duration? At the University of Oxford, a team of experts is looking into blood tests to solve the mystery. According to Harvard Health, current generation COVID-19 vaccines are only expected to last for 6 months. Pfizer, BioNTech, and Moderna have said that their vaccines can provide more than 90% protection up to 6 months after the second dose. These vaccines are at least 95% effective at preventing severe COVID-19. After 6 months, experts believe the protection levels will start to drop. At Oxford, tests are being investigated to find a connection between duration and vaccines using blood samples. These tests may allow experts to know if a vaccine worked on a recipient and how long it will provide the protection. Professor Helen McShane, chief investigator for the project, said, "The reason we're doing the study is that we expect to see some level of protection against reinfection." Knowing the answers means understanding how exactly these vaccines are interacting with the human body, particularly to the immune system. The same answers may even help doubters to understand vaccines better. When the body develops antibodies against a virus, it has a better chance of eliminating the pathogen. If the body recovers, the antibodies exhibit neutralizing properties. Oxford researchers want to learn the level of antibodies required to shield a person from reinfection. Blood tests can detect antibody levels and there should be a cutoff titer to find the connection. Chris Houchens at the Biomedical Advanced Research and Development Authority said that this cutoff tier will lead experts to the elusive duration of protection. If a person's antibody levels are higher than the threshold, they are likely protected from a specific infection. If the levels are sustained for a year, then it indicates that the vaccine is still working up to that time. NPR reported that researchers already analyzed 3 of the blood samples from 1,600 people who received the Moderna vaccine. The samples were retrieved on the first day of vaccination, on the day of the second dose, and 4 weeks after the second dose. While the analysis isn't over, they are hoping that, with Moderna's cooperation, results will finally show whether a specific antibody level can tell them that the vaccine does work, without testing a large group of people. If blood samples are enough, the public may easily learn that the vaccines are working with just a blood test.